Welcome back, guys, for the fifth and final session of the $50, $100, or $500 book from the Texas Lottery. We are doing tickets 41 through 50, and as you see in the black dot, 50 is the final ticket in the pack. We'll get started, so it's not to waste time, but we have ticket number 41. All right. So 35, 21, 20, 36, 39, 22. Nothing on 41, take a 42, 34, 6, 12, 32, 33, and 5. Ticket 43. 34, 22, 12, 23, 3, 14. Moving on to 44. 71, 32, 39, 37, 22. Ticket 45, 12, 7, 33, 21, 11, 4. All right, 46, just a few more to go. 26, 20, 35, 1, 24, 25. Gotta love when they do that, 24, 25, 26. Number 47. Try ticket 48. Two more to go after this. Ticket number 49. 38, 31, 10, 29, 39, and 16. Last ticket of the fifth and final session, ticket number 50, hence also the final ticket of the book. And let's see if we can pull off one final win and get a little more than that guaranteed 300 in the pack. 28, 34, 14, 31, 38, 30. Last row. Last one. No doing. All right. Drew a blank in the last session, but overall wasn't bad. We got our $300 guaranteed back. Wish it could have been more. Appreciate you joining me on this. And I will see you soon. All right, guys, thank you for joining me today as I scratch through another session of the 50, 100, and 500, or $500 prizes. Y'all have a great day. I'm glad you were able to join me on this journey through the Texas Lottery. If you have not done so, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment. Hit that notification bell. I'll see you in the next video. Appreciate all the support. Much love, guys. Please get out there, chase some wins. Hope you have a great day. Hope you get some big wins. And I will see you soon. Thank you.